Ramco Cements targets 20 million tons capacity by 2020. Ramco Cements Limited is hoping to become the top cement company in South India by increasing its capacity to 20 million tons in 2020 from the present 12.5 million tons. The company has invested Rs 3,500 crore in its capacity expansion. RMZ Corporation aims to double commercial portfolio. RMZ Corporation is looking to double its commercial portfolio to 75 million square feet over the next 5 years. It has recently acquired 30 acres in Gurugram to add to its growing office portfolio. Indian commercial realty attracts $2.6 billion. Indian commercial real estate has attracted inbound cross-border investment worth $2.6 billion over the last 12 months to first quarter of 2019. Singapore, with investment volumes of $0.7 billion, was the biggest capital source country for the Indian commercial realty. Mumbai Metro lines to be linked at a station in Thane. The Mumbai Metropolitan Region Development Authority is planning to integrate the upcoming Metro 5 Thane Bhiwandi Kalyan line with the Metro 4 Wadala Thane Kasa Wadawali corridor by a common station in Thane. It is currently in the process of evaluating bids for work on Line 5. Dubai's Vincitore Realty sold 108 units in 21 days. Vincitore Realty has sold more than 100 units in its project Vincitore Benazir in just 21 days. Launched last month with a development value exceeding 375 million dirhams, the project features a total of 380 branded residences.